motion. Let that boy cook. Let that boy cook. Let that boy cook. Let that boy cook. You should let that boy cook. Let that boy cook. Let that boy cook. Let that boy cook. Yeah.
And it's in the process of training. It's an industry language, and it's something that you know you can't just pick up excellence and brilliance. You gotta generate interest, you gotta get them excited, turn them on.
When you feel that ground shake, I'm in the studio super late. No, that ain't no earthquake, that's just me and my 808. These opportunities on my plate, too many of them to take a break. I'm used to zooming from state to state, my schedule booming, don't make me wait. No, I don't get no peace, I don't get no peace. My phone keep ringing, no, I don't get no sleep. Walk around with a coolie high, these hoes treat me like cold cheeks. Buy my green like grocery, my whole team gon' eat. So you should
let that boy cook, let that boy cook. Let that boy cook, let that boy cook. You should let that boy cook, let that boy cook. Let that boy cook, let that boy cook, yeah.
Different lifestyle, different peers, a lot has happened within a year. Some niggas left, but I'm still in here. It's funny how real fake a feeling here. I'm just chilling here with a cold one. Look better than my old one. Girl, show me where there ain't no sun. Then give me brain till you go. You wanna know why these beats banging? I take a sample and rearrange it. I hit piano and replay it. Kinda shit you can't even play with. When it comes to writing raps and producing tracks, I'm a super saiyan. It don't matter who say it, long as all you do is play it. Locked down in the studio, every day my conjugal. Rap game, rhymable, young, wild, and responsible. Some see walls, I see hurdles, to me that ain't no obstacle. Yo, lately I've been on a roll, I'm schooling niggas on honor roll. Been getting fly, that's all I know. Been getting high, that's on the low. These punchline rappers are comical. You fuck with me and you gotta go. Look down on niggas like Obama drones. I'm in the hood like Obama phones. I cook the shit right up in my home. Treat the studio like a stove, so just
let that boy cook. Let that boy cook. Let that.